Welcome back. Now we have news from sports. The Goa Football Association is keen on parents' participation to make the Australian Sports Outreach Program a big success. The program, supported by the Australian Federation and implemented by the GFA, is targeted towards moulding the under-10 children. GFA Secretary Savio Misaias has also stressed that involvement of clubs and schools is very important.
Well, we've had a meeting on Saturday. All the coaches and the centre heads attended the meeting. It was a very fruitful meeting. We have finalised on some of the venues. And now we have asked the centre heads and the coaches to go back to their respective centres and form committees involving parents, involving the clubs, and involving all the clubs in the vicinity, and also involving the schools. So once they form the committee, then we go ahead with the next step of starting the program. But the most important factor is that we have told the centre heads, involve all the clubs in their area and the schools.
When would that happen?
So we have given them about 15 days, and again, probably in another fortnight, we'll be meeting again to go to the next step.
Meanwhile, the Goa Football Association is also preparing to host Federation Cup matches later this month.
Yeah, we will be hosting the qualifying round of the Federation Cup at Dulair, which involves Malabar Sports Club Kerala and three Goan teams. And we have also been asked to host one cluster by the AIFF, and we have accepted their request. And we are hosting it at Tilak Maidan. That will involve Churchill Brothers, Chirag United, Air India and Viva Kerala. These four teams will be playing at Tilak Maidan.
When is it?
That will be from the 21st to the 25th.
Our sports editor Neeraj Prabhu with video journalist Anil Sanidhi from Panji.
Goa Carbon Limited brand ambassador Bhakti Kulkarni is set to take part in the upcoming World Youth Chess Championship in Greece. The Madgaon-based chess star recently broke into the top 10 ranking of the junior players in the world. She is ranked 9th with an ELO rating of 2,294.
Bhakti won the Asian Under 18 Chess Championship and improved her world ranking from being 18th in July to move up to 9th place in the latest rating list. She is being coached by Dronacharya awardee Raghunandan Gokhale. Bhakti is now preparing for the forthcoming World Youth Chess Championships, scheduled to be held in Greece next month.
आ तो शी प्रैक्टिस सर ते सात वरा करता हूँ मैं कोचिंग जाना सर आप टाइम अस्त ते ना एक दोन तास बैठा सुनी मैं अब बॉम्बे एक वर्ष मैं कोचिंग बैठा मैं दिन पोसर आना का स्पॉन्सरशिप दिला बस ना का खूब फायदा दला ने इंटरनेशनल टूर्नामेंट्स वक वर्ष पा सकता मैं अब तक एशियन आ गा गोल्ड मेडल जीत ले अंडर 18 एशियन अशी ती चाइना का खूब फायदा दला
तुझे फॅमिलीज कसं आवय बाबा कसं
त्यांचं बी सपोर्ट असा कारण ज्यांना नॅशनल टुर्नामेंट असता त्यांना ते सुद्धा मग सपोर्ट आणि ते येतात माझ्याबरोबर आमची ELO रेटिंग लिस्ट असता ती ऑक्टोबरात पब्लिश जाता आणि म्हणजे आत्ता रिसेंट रेटिंग 2294 असा आणि अंडर 18 गर्ल्सान रँक 9 असा आत्ता वर्ल्डान म्हाका खूप आनंद जाता सांगपाक आणि आत्ताच जाल्ले अंडर 20 वर्ल्ड चॅम्पियनशीप त्याच्यान हांव 5th आयले आणि थंय म्हाका 30 रेटिंग पॉईंट्स मेळटा म्हणून म्हजी टोटल रेटिंग 2294 झाला ह्या ऑक्टोबर लिस्टान आणि ही पहिलीच म्हजी इतली बेस्ट कामगिरी आशिल्ली वर्ल्डान आणि आता नेक्स्ट नॅशनल ज्युनियर असा म्हजी ती सप्टेंबरान खेळपा ती ओरिसान असा आणि त्याची पहिली हा दोन फाटी चॅम्पियन झाली अंडर 19 आणि आज फाटी सुद्धा हा चॅम्पियन जाऊ प्रयत्न करता.
A reporter from Margao, Ramesh Naik Raut.
I'm sure you must have seen a chameleon changing its color as per the surroundings. Well, today in our video of the day, we have a super chameleon showing his camouflaging powers. Have a look and enjoy this video. Take care and keep watching Prudent Media. Goodbye.
My bear you can eat 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 my bear you can eat